Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm on Woodcraft SMP or Wad SMP, whatever. Just gonna show you what my base looks like. Oakleaf, and this is my boat with a cannon and some anti-air guns. We have a flag. It's my profile picture colors. This tank is not in real life. This is my design. I don't know what to call it. The barrel or cannon or whatever. On this tank is inspired by the what's it, Abrams tank, and a little thing, some kind of, I don't know what it is. You just put it there. And here are my jets. I watched a tutorial on YouTube, MC Military Force. Go check out his channel. You got the fuel tanks and some kind of missile. And here is my Apache helicopter. I also watched a tutorial on this. This is also from MC Military Force. So let's go visit other people's base. Here is Woodcraft biome. It looks cool. Custom trees and stuff. This is Banana Man's jumping board.
Allahu Akbar!
You're finally awake.
If you didn't know, Banana Man and Woodcraft live together. Unpronounceable name house. Okay. Look at that. It's so cool, right? Let me show you what used to be Banana Man's base. I think it's still his base. I think this is Banana Man's lava tub. He loves to shower in lava. I don't know why. It's built different. Oh, there's a cross. Jeremy the pink ship. F.U. Woodcraft. I also saw a floating house. Oh yeah, there it is. It's Reyna's house. Woodcraft told me Reyna's going to make a motel. I think this is the motel. It's unfinished. It looks cool. And yeah. I hope you all enjoyed today's video. If you did, leave a like. If you didn't, dislike and subscribe. You have an Enderman already, and I looked at his fuck. Oh, fuck off. I think I'm gonna die. Come on. Fucking dickhead. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. There's also a spider. Holy shit, yeah, I really need to put more torches. There's so much mob spawning. I don't wanna